real wankery, wouldn't it? It says on the little flyer there, Jenny Biddle humble at something something, like, I don't know where they got that from. Got Jenny Biddle t-shirts and Jenny Biddle plectrums. So feel free to grab a plectrum. They're for free. They're all of 20 cents worth, so I thought I'd give them away. But I got some more merch up there, and I'll be up there next. I believe we've got Kyle Descent, a bit of a duo happening next. I've heard them before, and they've got some great harmonies, so they're coming up next. And you probably won't recognise his photo, because he's got more hair since his photo on his little on your little flyer. And I've got less hair. Sorry about that. Sorry, Mum. I look like a gollywog. It's probably not politically correct, but I don't know. I should have worked on that. I went in the world's greatest shave about 6 weeks ago now, so this is 6 weeks of monkey fuss. No, so did Phil. Phil's a chap here with also short hair somewhere around here, but we went in it as a team and another girl from Melbourne, and we raised, I think it's almost $7,000. So it was a good effort. Thanks, Phil, wherever you are. Just wave to the darkness. This was my last.